Seid gegrüßt, liebe Gruselfreunde da draußen, und herzlich willkommen, ja, zu einem neuen Let's Play Projekt hier bei Cribby Games. Ihr habt vielleicht im Vorfeld schon gesehen, The Walking Dead, The Telltale Definite is Serious. Ja, alle bisherigen Staffeln, wo rausgekommen sind, inklusive der DLCs und der Einzel Episode Michonne, The Walking Dead Michonne, alles in einem Paket. Und ja, ich habe mir gedacht, dieses Spiel ist so mega geil von der Story her, und ich habe es noch nicht let's played, und deshalb werde ich mir das jetzt nach und nach aufnehmen und euch das präsentieren. Ich hoffe, euch gefällt dieses Projekt und ihr schaut da auch tatkräftig zu. Das kam am 29. Oktober 2020 raus, die komplette Edition. Beinhaltet, wie gesagt, 4 Staffeln. Dann das DLC 400 Days und die Einzelstaffel The Walking Dead Michonne. Ja, ich muss dazu sagen, die erste Staffel habe ich damals, wo es frisch rauskam, schon durchgespielt. Das ist die hier, wie alles begann, die Welt endet. Und Lee Everett sucht nach Erlösung, um einen Weg, die kleine Clementine zu beschützen. Genau, die werde ich jetzt mit euch durchspielen. Es gibt insgesamt 5 Episoden, die circa, ja, 1,5 Stunden, 2 Stunden gehen. Und ich denke mal, ich werde immer eine Episode hochladen. Und ja, wünsche euch viel Spaß bei The Walking Dead Series. Sprachausgabe ist auf Englisch, aber Untertitel auf Deutsch und die Menüführung ebenfalls auf Deutsch. Und Grafikverbesserungen wurden auch schon vorgenommen. Also die Lichteffekte wurden ein bisschen verbessert. Und ich denke mal, das wird ganz cool sein. Ich kann ja mal ganz kurz schauen bei Gameplay. Müsste eigentlich alles Untertitel ein, Wahlmöglichkeiten. Kann man alles einschalten. Es müsste eigentlich komplett auf Deutsch sein. Und ich denke mal, das passt soweit. Deswegen starte ich mal auf Spielen. Ich denke mal, wir werden auf Standard spielen. Mehr Hilfe von der Benutzeroberfläche und Feedback bei wichtigen Entscheidungen. Minimal deaktiviere Tipps, Hilfestellung und mal Wahlmitteilung auf der Benutzeroberfläche. Ja, ich denke mal, wir werden auf Standard spielen. Und Episode 1, ein neuer Tag. Wie gesagt, insgesamt 5 Episoden gibt es. Und dann, wie gesagt, noch das DLC 400 Tage. Und ich werde mal jeweils eine Episode hochladen. Also freut euch auf reichlich Gameplay-Material. Und ja, ich würde sagen, let's go! Viel Spaß! Einige werden es vielleicht schon kennen von euch, dieses Game. Aber ich habe bis jetzt auch nur die erste Staffel gespielt. Diese Spielreihe passt sich den von dir getroffenen Entscheidungen an. Telltale Games präsentiert. In Zusammenarbeit mit Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead. Episode 1, ein neuer Tag.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Okay, benutze das Mausrad oder die Zahlentasten, um eine Antwort auszuwählen.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the I didn't do it.
Okay, wir müssen mal ganz kurz schauen. Ich Ich habe normalerweise eigentlich alles auf Deutsch eingestellt. Gucken, ob es jetzt auf Deutsch kommt. Ja, jedes Mal. Schweigen ist eine legitime Option.
And what do you say?
I say yep, I know you didn't.
Okay.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
Okay.
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big messy trial like that. Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Riot in progress. All officers are available for East Cummins 217. Rolling calls and dispatches.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of them. That box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy.
Sie können sich jetzt auch einfach die Waffe schnappen.
You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop, but that's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Maybe he was innocent.
Innocent? They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so. This other time...
Alter, das fängt ja gut an. Alter, da liegt er da hinten.
Hey! Hey, Officer! Are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here! Officer?
Oh, that doesn't look good. He wasn't.
Ich glaube, der redet nicht mehr, Leute. Der sieht sehr tot aus. So, wie kommen wir jetzt hier raus? Ah, da ist noch was.
Damn it.
Okay, die gehen nicht ab. Ah, Scheibe kaputt machen vielleicht. Ja, sehr schön. Jetzt rausklettern. Haben wir hier noch sonst irgendwas? Gut, hier ist noch was, aber das kriegen wir ja nicht ab.
Damn it.
Na gut, dann gehen wir raus.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Okay. Ich komme mal jetzt raus irgendwie. Also hier unten findet uns so schnell keiner. Ah. Alter, das saftet aber auch schön. Lecco mio, ey. Okay, laufen wir mal ganz langsam vorwärts. Da ist eine Waffe. Nimm doch die Waffe gleich.
The officer's shotgun is over there. Why would he have needed that?
Ja, nimm sie doch gleich auf, wenigstens.
Looks empty.
Hey, du hast doch gerade Munition gefunden. Hm. Okay, kann man hier noch irgendwas machen? Ansonsten kann man nur zu dem Typ da hinten hingehen. Ne, hier ist nichts mehr.
Hm. Officer?
Schlüssel nehmen wir jetzt erstmal mit. Na, natürlich. Alter.
Holy shit.
Nimm doch die Waffe, du Nudel. Komm, lad nach. Na, du bist drin. Ah. Nimm jetzt. Alter. Scheiße, Leute. Das war knapp. Würde ich behaupten. Oh.
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Oh nein, noch mehr Zombies. Ich glaube, wir sollten abhauen. Das war knapp.
Hello? Anybody?
Okay, wir müssen uns hier mal umschauen. Da hinten ist, glaube ich, Atlanta. Oder wie der Ort heißt. Okay, wir können uns beim Baumhaus kurz umschauen. Sonst gibt es da auch nicht viel.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Hey, anybody up there?
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway.
Okay, da kommst du wahrscheinlich eher nicht hoch. Seiten wir finden vielleicht noch eine Leiter.
No ladder.
Okay.
I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg weight is.
Okay, was gibt's sonst noch? Ansonsten gibt's ja nicht mehr viel. Gibt's hinten noch was beim Teich? Nee. Gut, dann kann man ja eigentlich nur noch ins Haus rein. Na, hier kann man noch mal gucken.
Maybe I'll just go for a dip.
Jo, somebody. Geh mal eine Runde schwimmen.
Yell,
warum
if you
nicht?
Can hear me.
In dem Spiel ist es auch ganz wichtig, sich umzuschauen.
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
Na gut, dann gehen wir da hoch. So viele Möglichkeiten gibt's ja nicht.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Scheint aber wohl keiner mehr da zu sein. Kann man hier noch irgendwas machen? Na gut, dann gehen wir mal rein. Was zu? Ah, ne.
Coming in. Puh. Don't shoot, okay? Ah, shit. Hello? I'm not an intruder. One of them.
Oh, das sieht so gut aus in dem Haus.
These people may need more help than I do.
Da überhaupt noch jemand ist. Okay, was gibt's hier noch zu sehen? Wie es aussieht, nichts mehr, aber hier können wir mal uns umgucken. Oh. Kann ich mich hier nicht umschauen? Okay, ich wahrscheinlich werde ich es mit Maus und Tastatur spielen. Weil wahrscheinlich dann doch ein bisschen besser ist. Ich weiß es nicht, ob das so für Gamepad ausgelegt ist. Schönes Malbuch. Das heißt, es gab auch eine Tochter oder sowas.
Jesus.
Okay. Können wir uns hier kurz umschauen? Was zu trinken immerhin. Obwohl ich vielleicht vorher gucken würde, was drin ist und nicht einfach das trinken. Aber gut. Ich meine, er hat Durst. So, gibt's hier irgendwas Nahrhaftes zu essen?
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
Wie es aussieht, nicht. Ist hier irgendwas? Gibt einfach nichts mehr zu essen? Keine Dosen oder irgendwelche Konservenbüchsen? Ah, ist doch blöd.
Marshalls. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Ist hier irgendwas? Oh! Walkie-talkie. Cool. Immerhin etwas. Ist da irgendwas drin? Ne. Wie es aussieht, nicht. Na gut, hier haben wir alles angeschaut. Kann man auch nur gucken. Hier war doch irgendwo... Hier ist das Teil. Das, was die ganze Zeit piept.
There are three new messages.
Maybe there's something on there. Maybe there's something on there.
Kann man denn das... Ah, so geht es.
Three new messages. Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
Ob die Eltern noch leben und die Schwester? Ich hoffe es.
Huh?
Hä?
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
I'm not a monster.
Good.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Scheiße. Kommt die auf einmal her? Alter. Okay. Ah. Fuck. Hau ab, du hässliche. Ich meine, du warst vielleicht mal schön, aber jetzt bist du es nicht mehr. Alter. Hau bloß ab. Alter, okay. Ich glaube, die lebt nicht mehr. Okay. Ihr merkt schon, Leute, das Spiel ist sehr brutal. Aber gut, ist man ja von The Walking Dead auch gewöhnt, von den Serien.
Hi there.
Did you kill it?
I don't know. I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you killed one?
No, but they get shot a lot.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened. I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go.
Ganz ehrlich, ich würde auch lieber tagsüber draußen rumrennen wie nachts. Aber jetzt müssen wir auch noch auf die aufpassen, ey. Wir müssen auf jeden Fall auch Verbände suchen oder sowas, weil er ist ja auch verletzt und nicht gerade wenig. Deswegen wäre schon gut, wenn wir da noch was finden könnten. Oh!
Oh man! I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate. This sucks. Oh, it's hot dish night.
Weiß ich nicht, ob die vertrauenswürdig sind.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home? I can stay with you until they find me.
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. A neighbor. Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Lee, quick. Let's go.
Ein bisschen beeilen, wenn's geht.
Were any of those guys neighbors too?
Okay. Die scheinen aber auch nett zu sein, die zwei Leute da. Aber wir sind natürlich kein Nachbar von nebenan. Aber ich kann denen natürlich auch nicht sagen, dass ich ein Strafgefangener bin. Das macht natürlich auch nicht gerade den besten Eindruck. Naja, wir lernen die erstmal besser kennen und dann können wir uns ja irgendwann mal zur Wahrheit durchringen. Mal schauen. Wie gesagt, jede Aussage, wo wir treffen, beeinflusst auch ein bisschen die Handlung. Ob sie uns vertrauen, ob sie misstrauisch werden.
Run on home. My mom was gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Ist ja schon mal nett, dass sie uns zur Farm mitnehmen. Auf jeden Fall.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
We just need a little help. We won't stay long.
Good. You're welcome to stay here, but just for the night. I don't run a bed and breakfast. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He was her neighbor.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Home.
Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
Nobody.
Is that so?
Yeah, it is.
You said we, that's all. House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you.
Ach, der ist aber auch nicht zimperlich,
hey.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
Oh, man.
It smells like...
manure.
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Ruht euch erstmal aus.
I love you, baby.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence! There's a tractor and everything!
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Doc?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable trait lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
I'll see what the girl would like.
Ah, gotta consult the missus. I understand. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Cool. Schauen wir uns doch mal in Ruhe um. Kann man da vorne noch irgendwo rein? Hier scheint es nichts zu geben. Okay. Das sind sehr, sehr nette Leute auf jeden Fall, muss ich sagen.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Damn.
No shit, Dan. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, I had to shoot one.
I could shoot one, maybe, if it were far away. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Do you, think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good. Hey, Lee.
Still need a hand?
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Okay. Dann brauchen wir jetzt hier erstmal nix. Dann kann man ja auch so einfach mal weiter gucken. Gibt's auch noch mal ein bisschen was zum Reden. Genau, dann können wir ihm mal kurz helfen.
He seems like an all right dude. Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
Nah, no kids.
Would have liked one then.
You know. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Kachi wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See ya.
Cool. Also es lohnt sich auf jeden Fall mit den Leuten zu reden, da findet man eine ganze Menge, erfahrt man eine ganze Menge Hintergrundwissen. Können wir mit ihm mal noch reden?
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon, with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Yeah, I was looking for help in her house.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
What is it?
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. Oh, and I'd start checking the attitude, friend.
Was geht ab, Alter?
Go! I'll get my gun!
Nein! Alter.
I got you.
We're almost through.
Now, Sean.
Get this tractor off of me. Please, help me, please.
Oh, Scheiße. Naja gut, irgendjemand musste mal helfen.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you!
You didn't even try to help.
I panicked.
Remember that next time you panic.
Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
Got that ride to Macon if you want it.
Oh Mann. Ja, was hätte ich tun sollen? Ich hätte ihn retten können, dann wäre wahrscheinlich der kleine Junge gestorben. Ich weiß es nicht. Wie gesagt, man kann sich halt auch unterschiedlich entscheiden und somit halt auch den kompletten Verlauf verändern.
This is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Ihr könnt ja auch gerne mal in die Kommentare schreiben, falls ihr euch anders entschieden habt und diesen größeren Jungen da gerettet habt, wie dann die Geschichte weitergeht. Beziehungsweise was dann passiert.
Hey, you friendly? Trucks run out of gas.
Ja, das ist weder Freund noch Feind, der ist einfach tot. Ja. Hätte man lieber nicht tun sollen. What the fuck, ey? Oh!
Take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would. You're a dumb, careless kid.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
She's an asshole, that's for sure.
That's what it takes.
Well, you don't have to be a bitch about it.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't.
We have to end this now. Over my dead body, we'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
Sit down. That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade? This one. That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now!
No! You don't touch that boy! You don't touch anybody! I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You wanna get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Oh, fuck, Alter. Alter. Alter, das war knapp. Danke, wer auch immer das war. Ah, oh, sie. Okay.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Fuck, ey.
Guys? Everybody down! Stay quiet!
They're gonna get in! Shut up!
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger.
Alter, halt doch die Fresse, der Typ ist so schlimm.
Dad!
Ja, verrückt.
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
What are we looking for?
We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Jetzt soll man ihn auch noch helfen,
oder? Everyone should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You're insane.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Okay. Schauen wir uns jetzt natürlich hier erstmal um. Ah, Energieriegel. Das ist gut. Okay, was haben wir hier? Korktafel. Easter Egg. Dead Reveler. Interessant.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate up there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure, let's go have a look around.
Cool, and we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Ja, draußen kann ich schaden. Vielleicht sehen, find mal irgendwas Nützliches.
Jesus.
Alter. heftig, ja.
Eat just.
Eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Okay, gibt's hier irgendwas Interessantes?
Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know. I can't reach that brick. Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him or us, huh?
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
He could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Zumindest nicht schlecht.
It's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Sonst noch irgendwas?
It's a combination lock.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Da liegt auf jeden Fall ein Ziegelstein. Der könnte vielleicht noch nützlich werden. Aber ansonsten gibt es da draußen nicht mehr so viel, leider. So, schauen wir uns hier drin nochmal um. Oh. Okay. Interessant.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Vermisstenanzeigen? Ne, das sind keine Vermisstenanzeigen. Was ist das?
I don't remember them very well.
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
It's not much, but here. For the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Hey, Lee. You really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
What are you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in and things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
Lee,
You got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast,
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves over
We it. Killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice that killed John. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Der scheint echt korrekt zu sein, der Typ. Ah, Mann. Wenn er rauskriegt, dass wir in Wirklichkeit nicht Nachbar sind, sondern nur halt in einem Polizeiauto saßen und auf dem Weg zum Gefängnis waren. Ich weiß nicht, wie er drauf reagiert. Das wird schwer zu sagen.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry. I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
You didn't have to call me a bitch in front of my people. I don't need that shit, all right? It's hard enough to be in charge of people's lives without some dick cutting you down. And that violence before with my dad, that didn't help.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah?
We've got kids here. Families.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying some people can't handle a temper like that. Hell, barely seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed.
Na gut, da kann er nichts dafür, dass alles vor die Hunde geht. Aber er könnte ein bisschen netter sein. Ich meine, wir haben ihm nichts getan.
You guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you.
You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UGA. Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him now.
Okay. Wir können ja mal die ganzen Energieriegel hier mitnehmen. Die können wir wahrscheinlich noch gebrauchen. Was haben wir hier noch?
The pills are in there.
Okay, die Pillen sind hier drin. Wir können auch mal zu ihr gehen und ihr noch was zu essen geben.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Ja, natürlich.
Hey there.
Hi.
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Still, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't much.
I know, Clem. I'll see if I can find something else for you. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Es ist gut, gut zu sein. Yep. Was labert er?
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
Okay. Alles klar. Hier ist auch nochmal ein Energieriegel. Ja, warum nicht? Geldautomat.
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Ich kann mir hier nochmal was geben, oder? Ne, wie es aussieht, nicht. Was haben wir hier?
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. Central High-Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Hier kann man noch was geben.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look. Nothing.
Wahrscheinlich Batterien fehlen. Würde ich behaupten, ja.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Na gut, dann suchen wir mal nach Batterien. Könnten doch sogar welche sein, oder? Ja, hier sind welche, ja. Dann schauen wir doch mal, ob wir da vielleicht das Rad hier zum Laufen bringen.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Ah, wir müssen noch mehr finden, okay. Hier noch Batterien irgendwo. Essenbox.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Tor. Scheint aber sonst keine Batterien mehr zu sein.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
Na gut.
You're a pretty good chap.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are, they were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Yeah.
Sounds worth it. I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
I better get back to it.
Ich glaube, wir sollten vielleicht mal als nächstes rausgehen. Fotos. Ausgang war ja hier. Büro. hoffe nicht, dass seine Eltern da drin sind. Puh. Okay, schauen wir mal nach. Ah, das ist der Hinterhof, oder wie? Okay. Interessant.
I can't think about them in here.
Schauen wir uns hier mal um.
This door leads to the back alley. First aid kit.
Oh, cool.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least. There's a photo over there.
Das ist sein Bruder, wo da ist. Ach du Scheiße. Jetzt realisiere ich das erst.
Find anything?
Just a picture of whoever was here.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. I've been sticking to first names for a reason.
Well, good. You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
How can I trust you?
You can't, I suppose. But you don't have many other options.
Ja, hat sie auch wieder recht. Aber krass, was die alles weiß. Gut, sie ist Reporterin. Das macht's natürlich. Ja, ist natürlich klar, ne?
First aid kit.
Ist da noch was drin? Das wäre natürlich grandios.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Was heißt hier, zum Glück ist hier nichts drin, was ich gebrauchen könnte? Hä, hey, was soll das heißen?
We gotta clear this door from when we found the keys. I ought to clear a path to opening that door.
What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
Oh, man.
Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No. You
don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like, social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Sollen wir die Wahrheit sagen?
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
I can relate.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Das kann ja nur hier drin sein. Ja, da tun wir mal ihren Finger verbinden.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
Ja, natürlich, ein Pflaster, ne?
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
Und schon ist wieder alles gut.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll, track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Na gut, werden wir schon schaffen alles.
Get the remote for that thing in here someplace.
So, was haben wir denn jetzt hier noch überhaupt?
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Dann schauen wir doch mal.
The keys are on that zombie out in the street.
Ach so, ja, gut.
Want to head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen. You do things and you can't explain them. Let's, head back to the others.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and, I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that Motor Inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the Motor Inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies, and you got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the Motor Inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Ja, am besten jetzt gleich, ne? Ah. Das sind auch nochmal Batterien, cool. Dann können wir das Teil mal zum Laufen bringen. Ganz kurz, das war ja hier irgendwo, oder? Ja, nee. Hey, wo war denn das? Hier ist das Teil. Genau.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Jo, würde ich auch sagen.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
So, machen wir Batterien rein. Power.
Nothing.
Wahrscheinlich muss man es auch noch, ja, genau, das muss man hoch machen. Macht natürlich Sinn. Batteries. Müsste es doch eigentlich gehen, oder? Ja, es hat schon.
You fixed it.
The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved one. God bless you all.
Können wir jetzt mit ihr losgehen, oder? Na, ah, da ist sie.
Hey,
geht's.
Darling. That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to be. It's traumatic.
I'm sure some people got out. Maybe they're all being rescued. Then again, maybe not.
Hey there.
Okay, mal los, oder? Ready, son.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. Versuchen wir mal, den Typi da zu helfen, der feststeckt und von Zombies umzingelt ist. Irgendwie sollte es ja gehen.
Get down!
Oh oh. Oh man.
Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn!
That wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal. Over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Das ist eine gute Idee. Okay, wir sind komplett hier.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around. We can hide by that RV. If we're quiet and keep our heads down.
Okay, was gibt's noch für Möglichkeiten? Wir könnten eigentlich doch theoretisch hier lang gehen.
We can hide by that pickup.
The girl's behind that door. Those two seem to be on the scent.
Oder wir laufen halt. Gut, da ist halt direkt einer. Alter, das habe ich gar nicht gecheckt. Scheiße. Okay, dann würde ich eher zum Truck gehen, würde ich sagen. Na, scheiße, da hockt ja auch einer. Fuck.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
Na toll, die geht nicht auf. Wo probieren es halt so?
Ow. Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
Done trying to punch out windows. We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fellow lurking near the front.
Toll, ich kann da aber auch nicht so viel machen. Das ist jetzt alles immer dasselbe. Na gut, dann müssen wir zurück. Wenn es hier nicht weitergeht, muss ich halt zurück. Bringt ja nichts. Dann müssen wir wahrscheinlich andersrum. Also sprich halt hier lang. Gibt's halt keine großartige Möglichkeit, irgendwas zu machen.
We're a little naked out here, except for Carly's gun, and we can't use that much.
Okay. Fuck das, schau mal.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Scheiße, was sollen wir denn machen? Gibt's hier keine Möglichkeit irgendwie? Wir können wieder zurück, aber hier gibt's halt echt nichts. Es muss irgendwas da hinten geben. Das ist die einzigste Möglichkeit, wo ich halt langrennen kann. Aber...
Hm. How are you going to kill that one by the car without attracting the others?
Their groaning attracts the others.
Geht nicht auf. Ja nicht. Gibt's aber auch sonst noch überhaupt nichts auf dem Auto hier.
He's not going anywhere.
Wir müssen. Ich muss auf jeden Fall zurück. Hier muss es doch aber irgendwas geben, wo man... Hm.
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
Smothering
them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Ich kann nicht ja. Ah nee, ich glaube, ich muss eventuell mit dem Kissen. Das ist eine gute Idee. Vielleicht kann man mit dem Kissen irgendwie die Scheibe einschlagen. Probieren wir es einfach mal aus. Irgendwas wird man ja mit dem Kissen machen können.
Gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
I'm done trying to punch out windows.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
Okay. Bringt uns also auch nicht weiter.
I love this gun, but it sure is a quiet. That one sitting down is just as dangerous as the others.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
Ich glaube, das hat geklappt. Sehr gut. Okay, jetzt sind wir zumindest schon mal hier am Auto. Immerhin, meine ich. Okay. Hier ist nix. Ich kann mal hier in dem Auto reingucken. Vielleicht ist da irgendwas drin, wo interessant ist. Zündkerze. Nehmen wir mit, warum nicht? Können wir vielleicht noch gebrauchen. Ja, wollte ich gerade sagen. So, geht's hier noch lang?
That was awesome!
Und da ist auch eine Axt nebendran, cool. Das ist nicht schlecht. Okay. Ich kann mal ja mit der Zündkerze irgendwas machen. Aber ich glaube nicht.
Wait. Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Cool. Dann haben wir zumindest schon mal den Schraubenzieher. Sehr schön. Sehr gut.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Okay. Dann gehen wir wieder zurück und laufen wieder hinten rum. Da ist ja dieser eine Zombie. So, dann hier lang. Hm. kommt auf jeden Fall, das ist schon mal nicht schlecht.
Lee, they're closing in!
Was? Hallo? Okay, das hat ja sehr gut geklappt. Eigentlich wollte ich den Zombie töten, aber irgendwie habe ich zu lange gewartet. Oh gut. Ja gut, dann machen wir das nochmal. Dann laufen wir da nochmal hin, locken den Zombie an. Der kommt halt auch. Ist ein bisschen ein Problem. Sehr gut, Leute. Es fehlen bloß noch die Zombies da oben, aber die Axt würde ich mir noch schnappen. Ja, die Axt ist nicht schlecht. Ich glaube, die kann man uns.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Nehme ich nicht schlecht, ja. Die kann man gut gebrauchen. Und alles ohne Schusswaffen. Sehr schön. So. Hoffe ich doch, dass das gut geht.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
So, ganz leise nach oben. Sehr gut. So, jetzt müssen wir nur noch das Brett da entfernen von der Tür. Sollte ja auch nicht so schwer sein.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No. Miss, we're coming in.
Das ist eine gute Idee.
You might want to break through that board first.
Ja, aber ich glaube, die ist verwandelt, oder?
Stop, just stop. I'm coming out.
You're hurt.
Oh God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me? I can just... You know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, Step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up, please!
Fuck.
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No, no, no!
Fuck, ja. Es war so klar, dass das passieren muss. Oh, Mann.
Let's get out of here.
Shit!
Here they come! Get in!
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Müssen immer noch irgendwie...
How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
Müssen noch irgendwie diese scheiß Pillen holen. Die Frage ist nur wie.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Ich denke mal, wir müssen zu diesem Typ da irgendwie hin.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Nicht wir, ich hab gedacht, er geht alleine rein. Jetzt muss ich wieder rausgehen. Das wollte ich eigentlich gar nicht.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Wir müssen irgendwie noch diesen komischen Ziegelstein da holen. Der, wo da draußen rumliegt, kriegt man den nicht?
I can't reach that brick. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them.
Ich hab da schon eine Möglichkeit.
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time. Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Müssen irgendwie ablenken, diese komischen...
Few seconds of searching and we'll know if he has the keys.
Vandalism. Nice.
Ja, was willst du anders machen? Ist einfach die lauteste Möglichkeit. Warum gehen die da nicht hin?
I can't look at him like that. We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Ich habe ihm doch gerade das Bild gezeigt. Ist der jetzt bescheuert, der Typ? Das hat ja jetzt viel gebracht.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
God, poor kid. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky.
So das ist wieder gewesen.
They tried.
Probieren wir mal das andere.
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
That place is full of TVs and electronics.
Hm. Hier liegt ja sonst nichts mehr rum.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So your uncle, you probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months and I spend a lot of time...
On the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Yeah.
Lily doesn't take any crap. She's been running the show, keeping people on watch, things like that. And her dad...
Yeah, that guy.
He's kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
Das habe ich schon mitgekriegt, ja.
Let's head back
inside. Gehen wir wieder rein hier, was soll ich sonst machen? Wir müssen hier irgendwie ans Auto kommen.
Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, schauen wir mal, was hier noch so abgeht. Sprich mit Glenn, okay.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back at the motor inn.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
Would you have given it to her?
No way.
Then you know why. What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everetts a few times. Sorry, I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth? What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
Kann ich auch nichts machen.
There's no getting in there from out here. That grate does its job.
irgendwie an die Schlüssel rankommen.
Hey, guys.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit.
Schon.
Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
Den kann ich auch nichts anfangen. Vielleicht kann ich mit Clementine reden.
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Okay, aber ich kann hier auch nichts machen.
Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him now.
Okay, mit dem kann ich auch nichts anstellen. Kann ich hier noch irgendwas machen? Das ist jetzt die Frage. Schublade öffnen. Ah, die Fernbedienung ist hier. Auch nichts. Nee. Kann man natürlich auch nichts anrichten. Hm. Ach so, ja, das kennen wir ja schon, das haben wir ja schon probiert. Das bringt ja nichts.
Keys it is, I guess. It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Interessant. Gucken wir mal, ob wir den noch anmachen können. Okay, da geht's sogar mal. Aber was soll das bringen? Ich meine, hier drin kann ich überhaupt nichts mehr machen. Müssen wir ja nachher nur rein, wenn wir müsst doch hier irgendwie rauskommen. Das kann doch hier nicht so schwer sein. Exit, das suchen Großkarte. Probieren wir mit ihm noch mal zu reden.
How are we doing? Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys.
Aha.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
Das wäre natürlich grandios.
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Cool.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Ja, perfekt. Jetzt kann ich mich darüber schleichen. Sehr gut. Los, komm, renn. Wir müssen irgendwie die Schlüssel kriegen.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Okay. Der Arme.
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to Mom and Dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second.
Schrei halt noch lauter rum.
I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of them, that helped.
Ja, wir müssen es tun. Alter, warum muss man das so? Mann, ja, hau ihn doch gleich in den Kopf. Warum nicht gleich so? Nicht das halbe Genick noch abtrennen. Oh Mann, ey. Sehr gut.
Holy crap! Run!
Oh, shit. Oh, okay, das ging schon mal gut. Sehr gut.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Okay, schauen wir uns mal hier um. Ah ja, hier müssen wir rein, genau. Gut, der Raum, den kennen wir ja schon. Geht jetzt nicht da rein. Okay, die Steuerung ist ein bisschen komisch. Hä? Hallo?
Oh no.
Oh fuck, Alter, was geht jetzt ab? Scheiße. Nicht gut, gar nicht gut. Das ist echt überhaupt nicht gut.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can!
Stay away from the windows.
Glenn, we need your help! Please hurry!
Hey, Lee! If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Shut up, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know!
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Oh, oh fuck.
Are you sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Timotei, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Alter.
No!
Nimm doch den Stock. Ja, genau. Das Teil. Sehr schön. Scheiße. Fuck, wen soll ich helfen? Aber sie hat doch eine... Sie hat doch eine Waffe, oder nicht? Oh, Scheiße, sie hat doch keine Waffe. Nein. Ich dachte, die Waffe geht. Scheiße. Nein! Alter! Verpiss dich von ihr! Scheiße. Ey, du blöder Penner. Alter, es ist ein Ernst.
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.
Aber echt. Alter, mach die scheiß Tür zu. Boah, Leute. Alter, was für eine Folge. Krasser Scheiß. Krasser Scheiß. Puh. Heftiger Scheiß. Draußen sind noch so viele Überlebende.
Hey Glenn.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Can you just look over there? Everything we own would be lost if I left you alone for 5 minutes.
Ah, es ist schwer. Ich meine, man kann ihm verstehen, dass er seine Freunde finden will.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Ist halt auch ein cooler Kerl. Ich hoffe, wir sehen ihn nochmal im Laufe des Spiels. Ich hoffe es echt. Er ist echt ein cooler Typ, der Glenn. Sehr sympathisch.
Hey, kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
Oh, man. Did you check the glove box? Okay. Gucken wir mal, wo noch ein paar Leute sind. Naja, den kann man noch fragen.
How you doing, Doug? Doug?
We couldn't save her, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. It's dumb. But, I mean, it's probably just that survivor thing. I really liked her.
I'm sorry, Doug.
It's okay. Thanks, though. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it, buddy?
How did you choose? I mean, we both needed you. You picked me.
I was going to help you both.
That makes sense, I guess. But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish you would have picked her.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, check this out. The Doomatron had this minigun on his shoulder. It's all like pow, pow, pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Doc, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry. Just look over there.
Everything we own would be lost if I left. I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad.
I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Her dad tried to kill me, so...
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Oh, man.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That reporter is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. They're worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
War aber nichts mit dem Licht. Klasse.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
Keep it.
Hey, I owe you a lot more than a half-eaten candy bar. Take it.
How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the Walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The Walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fucked with us! Now we're gonna take what we want!
There's too many of them!
You've never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's kid was bit, you went out of your way to side against him!
This isn't happening!
No more, please! No more, please! Please!
Ja, liebe Leute, das war die erste Folge von The Walking Dead. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Und wenn ja, lasst ein Däumchen da. Würde mich sehr freuen, wenn ihr das nächste Mal auch wieder einschaltet. Und hier sieht man nochmal eine kleine Übersicht, wie wir so reagiert haben. Aufrichtigkeit, Herschel angelogen, du und 54% der Spieler die Wahrheit gesagt. Duck oder Sean, für wen haben wir uns entschieden? Wir haben uns für Duck entschieden und 52% der Spieler ebenfalls. Loyalität auf Kennys Seite, 54% der Spieler haben sich ebenfalls auf Kennys Seite geschlagen. Irene die Waffe gegeben. Da haben es 53% der Spieler nicht getan. Und Doug oder Charles gerettet oder Charlie gerettet haben 51% der Spieler haben sich für Doug entschieden. Na gut, dann würde ich sagen, schaltet das nächste Mal wieder ein bei The Walking Dead. Ich sag ciao ciao, bis zur Episode 2.